In this video tutorial, you will learn about Lenovo Ideapad 3 Bluetooth not working. So if in Lenovo Ideapad 3, if the Bluetooth is not working, I will tell you in this video how you can fix it. Before I jump to the video, if you are new to my channel and watching it for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.